Okay, sir, we're asking people what they thought of the election results last night. Now, what do you think?
Very, very pleased. I'm glad that son of a got a kick in that Frenchman. He deserved it.
Now, why do you feel that way?
Because he's been very, very disappointing to me. I've been a liberal all my life. I certainly didn't vote for him this time. No, no.
But I think a majority of people are big backlash against the Liberal Party. And not enough, quite enough people like voted against the Liberals. I think that's all the election was, a vote against the Liberals. And I think that if they go to the polls again, I think we'll have a majority government and it'll be probably the Conservatives.
Do you think it was something personal or more general issues that put people's backs up?
I think it was mostly unemployment. And I think you'll see another election in another 6 months.
What do you think was responsible for the massive gains by the Conservatives?
Well, probably the Trudeau government just not doing anything for the average worker in the last 4.5 years.
The bread and butter issues seem to be the ones that everyone is concerned about, and, you know, fine foreign policy and rearmament and all this kind of thing is very, you know, idealistic. But, you know, if you haven't got a job or you can't feed your family, this kind of thing's pretty important.
My own personal feelings about the election, I think, can best be typified by the buttons I'm wearing. Happy face and the progressive conservative colors. I'm a former Liberal, thoroughly disgruntled with the Prime Minister.
Did you vote Liberal?
Miss, what was your reaction to almost a photo finish last night?
Well, as I said, it was just a disaster as far as I was concerned. He has a lot of courage to face up with all the difficulties that are around, and the whole world is in very troublesome way right now, and maybe if he had better men working with him, it might help.
What particular issues bothered you?
Well, his immigration and his stand with unemployment and his treatment of old age people and pensioners, ex-soldiers, everybody like that. He's a man who was never poor. He's always been in the lap of luxury. He doesn't understand our problem.
Just because, like, my family and that, we don't like them, so I don't like them.
And why don't they like
him? I don't know. Especially my dad.
Well, a lot of people think he's really flamboyant.
Do you?
I do, but I think he's done an awful lot for Canada. He's brought us through so many crises, like the FLQ. A few years ago, I don't know whether Stanfield would be able to do it or Lewis. But I know Trudeau did, and he did a good job.
You know, I saw one headline this morning saying, we're in a mess. Do you think Canada's in a mess right now?
I think it's rudderless. There's no rudder guiding the state at all. I would suspect it is a mess.
When they have a huge majority, they do what they like. They push things down that the people really don't want. And I think we're the best type of government ever than when we have a minority government.
If it was a protest vote, I would call a protest vote for the NDP, maybe. But you know, voting for the Progressive Conservatives instead of the Liberals isn't saying too much, you know. There's not much difference, really, you know. I mean, I don't think anything's going to change. I think a minority government will be better because it'll keep Trudeau more checked. I think that was a big problem the last 2 years, in that nobody was checking him. He was just doing whatever he wanted to, or not doing whatever he wanted to. Probably a better way of describing it.
What do you think about this minority government position?
Well, personally, I think we've been in a mess for the last 4 years. I think the parties will probably keep themselves together until the spring, draw some issues and call a new election. The mess will be sorted out. If it is a mess, it's a short-term mess.
I think the best solving the problem would be to take the good men from the NDP and the good men from the Liberal and the good men from the Progressive Conservative and get them all together, and I guess that would be the best result.
Do you think that the results last night are going to change Liberal policies?
No, but I think it's going to give a balance, because Stanfield this time is going to run right away with it.
You think so?
Absolutely, yeah.
Thank you very much.
And the NDP is going to pick up a lot more, too. And the man on the bottom is going to be Social Credit or the Liberal.
Thanks.
And God bless him.
What about you now, sir? You've been standing here.
I voted Liberal. Yeah.